life is such a ride. Depends on how you decide to modify your point of view. That's why you got to continue to do what you do. Don't be convinced that you ain't beautiful, cause you would be a fool. Douchebag if you give up without no fight, just like that. A wise one is an individual who understands the rules, the reality as it is. Pretty fucked up. So shut the fuck up if you love to walk off and talk about the folks behind their backs like a flash. Your ass is grassy, little asshole. H-A-T-E-R-S-G-O-R.
Trying not to get swallowed by the universal struggles, assholes. We all really know how the world could be cruel. So you gotta stay strong, gotta stay strong.
Calm down, son, cardiac arrest. Getting your noodle all in a mess. Now sit down, chill, have drinks all round. Till your belt are now hit the ground. Get the crew shouting, stay funky. Then a couple more drinks off the brass monkey. You gotta stay strong, brother, and just relax and let any grievances pass. Your ass is made for sitting, your lips are made for sipping, your legs are made for putting up, and your liver is made for drinking.
So staying funky is what I'm thinking.
A different person wants to be, another person wants to see, another overrun with jealousy, and that's far too mental, see, stay funky.
So try not to get swallowed.
Was made and meant to make you stop thinking you were mental. I know life might tend a bit tricky. That doesn't mean you were not supposed to throw a brick through the glass of reality. We all can see how filthy our minds get so fucking easy. Only so much a mic can take. Like how some motherfucker could fuck a monkey. Like how a lot can you would be to hug me to stop me from blowing
lots of people God's way.
Or how the kids in Africa stay hungry. Like how much price can you place on life? What's the sacrifice? What would suffice to see that we could be possibly setting the earth on fire? It's last crisis. I wanna still be here eating my beans and rice, please.
So try not to get swallowed.